there once again, all you wonderful lovelies, to Zygarbosod, aka Lynn, and allow me to welcome you to one of the games I'm starting on this haunted Oktoberfest of horror games. I honestly have no idea what's going on in the guest. I just pretty much looked up horror games on Steam, and this is what popped up. This is among the other titles I'll be playing for the month. First-person exploration game, The Guest. As far as I know, you're in a haunted house. Any other details? I can't think of at 6 a.m. while I'm playing this, so you're kind of getting what is in my fuzzy brain at the moment. Either way, I don't know why it's giving me the option to continue. I've never played it. So, let's see what's this all about. Okay, prepare me a room. Room service is nice. I wonder if it's always randomly generated. And the cat joins me, of course. A Team Gotham game.
And Batman.
So far, very, very well timed. Second part. Alright, I think this is part two. suburbs and the city of Belmont. This hotel has been helping us organize events for a long time. I'm sure we'll be pleased by the services. No words can express our gratitude. Okay. No words can express how much I enjoy the band. What is your number? Because I do not. Game looks beautiful. I will give it that. It is very pretty. Very pretty indeed. Would, however, very much like to know what am I supposed to do now? Light bulb. rest of the code. Hilarious. Anything else in here? No? Yeah, there's nothing. So what were they expecting me to really find?
Thank you.
Fight Club soap. That legit looks like Fight Club soap. And it is a joke. Soap Club. Going to need a key? For your bathroom stuff, okay. Pliers, take. Anything else? A sexy ghost? It can never be a sexy ghost, can it? Anything on the toilet? Nope. The Fraggle? First off, hello. Surprise that he's a Condress. Uh-huh. I expect an absolute presentation of new book, man. Full Congress remained quickly awaiting any news about the scorching details. Huh. Eerie. No, I didn't want to see it again. Close the drawer. Broken. Razor. Because you never know when someone will need a shave. Okay, elaborate puzzle time, because that didn't make any of this tedious. How do I know everything looks the same? How do I know what does what? So it is pretty much like Sudoku, or at least what I'm going to assume is like Sudoku, where I can't have the same thing used. Thank you. This is explained. Just trying to piece this together is confusing as fuck. Thank you. from the other side. Red, blue, yellow. Interesting. You are here. Emergency exit over there. Case of fire. Play. glassware. Hello. Ah, you are another thing, like what I have. Wine, dolls. This doesn't look like the hotel room, right? I know what you're thinking. It totally doesn't. Thing is my hotel room? That's fucking sweet. the secret a moment ago. Dude, I don't know what you mean! better. Wait, why'd that work? Okay. Turn them off and look for me. Good question. Stuck in weird-ass hotels. Bye-bye!